You're pitiful, Trunks. An emotional wreck, just like I was when my mom wouldn't let me train and fight with my father. From now on, I'm your master and you are my pupil. How's that? Yeah, I know. Right. Fine. Hi. To attack! More, please. Oh, yeah? You think so? I guess I've always dreamed of being as strong as my dad. Yeah, it inspires me to wear his old colors. Yes? Here you go, Trunks.
Yep.
He was tough, extremely powerful, arrogant, and very proud.
This is it, Trunks.
Trunks, let me handle this.
Oh no, Trunks!
Kind of like my arm. Only one left. Now go on. What would your father do? Man! Hey, little bro. You were great. Here, swallow it, Trunks. Live. You've got to live. Where are those darn androids? That's it, Trunks. You're doing it.
Let go. You're not what you think.
The androids. They're killers, Trunks. They'll destroy me, your mother, you. Everything you hold sacred is worth no more than a pile of trash to them. Don't be ashamed of your anger. Killing innocent children is wrong. It's okay to hurt. It's okay to feel the rage. Harness it. Use it as a tool. You're doing it, Trunks. Don't be afraid. Let it go. Let it all go.
Hey, relax. Let's forget about becoming a Super Saiyan for a while, huh?
You can.
Sure, Trunks. You just need to find the right motivation, that's all.
Yeah, for me it's simple. All I have to do is think of how the androids killed Piccolo and Krillin. Then I feel a horrible hurt, and then the pain from that turns into rage. It's maddening. I don't ever want it to happen again. Something that unfair. And then suddenly, the dam breaks. This is ridiculous! They never even had a chance! Look, Trunks, no matter what happens, please stay here! Listen, I'm a lot more vulnerable when you're there with me! Sorry about that, Trunks, but I wouldn't be able to forgive myself if anything happened to you. This is my battle for now, little brother. I'm not quite ready yet. I can feel them all crying down there, Trunks. That's why I have to go. I know you'll understand someday.
You know you can't win. You can't destroy what I really am. Even if you manage to kill this body, someone even stronger would surface and take my place. Not one death will go unaccounted for. Not one!
Energy shield!
There is no end for me. No end! You two are gonna pay for what you have done to this planet.
Trunks, stay back! Masengo!
If my father was still alive, he'd know what to do. Oh, Dad, I always thought you were invincible. At least to a virus. But I'll be brave for you, Dad. I'll make you proud.